swift overview for Tuesday. We are doing a two-part workout. Workout number one, it's three rounds for time. We're gonna start with 15 V-ups and 30 alternating dumbbell snatch. There will be a time cap on this workout, so you need to rush to get it done in under 5 minutes. So whatever comes first, you finish your three rounds for time and you rest, or you do as many reps as possible in that 5 minute time frame. We're gonna have a 3 minute rest. Then we're gonna do another workout. It's three rounds for time. We're gonna start with 15 burpees and 30 hollow body leg lifts over your dumbbell. Just like workout number one, you will have a 5 minute time cap. Whatever comes first, you finish your three rounds for time, or you do as many reps as possible in that 5 minute time cap. Have fun!